50 million people are expected to watch the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade this week. And if you're one of them, you may catch some students from Rockford High School's marching in the parade.